Good evening, everyone. My name's Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Lumber Tycoon 2. So when we last left off, I've been still trying to just build up my house and get everything built in place and everything, and somebody left me a suggestion inside the comments. Yes, I read my comments. To place two blueprints at the same time, overlapping each other, one facing this direction, one facing this direction, and if it works, it would create a corner piece. I think that would work. Absolutely, I think that would work. In fact, I think we need to try it. But I don't know if I'm going to be able to try it here, because I'm going to have to convince somebody to convey the idea at the same time. And I'm not seeing who is in the game yet. So, hello. Hello. What is this? Code, come to my base. Should we ask him to sign? Can base get more views? What? Okay. I need someone's help. Who wants to volunteer? Okay. So now I have to explain it. So we are going to place down two wedges at the exact same time. Okay? Black Shadow Gaming! Oh my gosh, Shadow! Where are you? Shadow knows what I'm going to do. Shadow, you know what I'm talking about, right? Where two blocks are in the same space. Hold on, I think there's something going on here. That's what it is. Okay, let's get rid of that. There we go. There we go. Have an idea to you. Not sure I do. Haven't played in a long time. All. That's okay. Come on, Shadow. Where are you? Where are you at? Last time when you recorded last, I think, you can make it on roof. I'm not doing anything special to this base. Like, this is literally just going to be a model of my house. So, basically what the idea is, I'm going to take one of these, boop, like that, and I'm going to take move, rotate, and one of these, and at the same time, we're going to place them down, boop, like that, but it's going to be in the same area, and, like, that's how it's going to work. So, I don't know where Shadow's at. Shadow! Yes, I will sign after the video. Okay? Ooh, he oofed. Don't oof nobody. No, you're too young. Just kidding. He's like, really? Yeah. Yes. Really? Really? Shadow. I don't know where Shadow went. Okay. Coleman. Do you understand what I'm talking about? Okay, there he is. Black Shadow Gaming. Yeah, okay. Let's whitelist. Black Shadow. Boop, there you go. All right, buddy. Okay, you and me. You and me. Ready? All right. Grab this one. Shadow. Shadow. Grab this one. I will grab this one. Not Coleman. Shadow. Ah, Coleman. Yes, I will jump, and when I land, place. Okay. Okay, I gotta remember which way I'm rotated. There we go. Mine goes this direction. In this slot. Spot. Place. Let me know when ready. No, don't count it down. Okay, this is not... Why is this not working? Hold on. Please. Oh, maybe I need to go through here. Ah, there we go. That I gotta get a weird angle on it. Ready? If I jump, that's going to mess up. 3, 2, 1. And place. All right. Move that. Move it back out. There you go. Okay. Off to a rough start. Off to a rough start. That's okay. That's okay. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Hold on. There we go. Okay. Can I place? Okay. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. No! Wait, what happened? What happened there? Is that... That's a different one. Hold on. We're messing up the roof. hold on. I need to put that one back in place. Hold on. Rotate. There we go. All right. One more rotate. There we go. Put that back where it was. Okay. Okay. Shadow. You count. I need to rotate back to my direction. Alright, here we go. Oh, hold on. Use this one, right? Yes. And make sure it's pointing south. Pointing to the front of the house. Three, two, one, go. Didn't do it again. Okay. Coleman, count. All right, hold on. Let's move this back up here. There's yours. Move this one over here. Hey, dude, you got to move. There we go. Okay. On go. So it's 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, there we go. Okay, I'm in place. I'm gonna watch for Coleman to count. Need to tell him I'm ready. Ready? I'm ready. Can I take a picture? Yeah. Yes. Yes, you can. Maybe I need to do this on voice. Please don't bump me. Why? What? Okay, so this obviously isn't working. So, hold on. Shadow. Discord? Discord? Wow, you can't say Discord. Even though you can now add Discord to your profile in your games and stuff like that, it's not allowed to be spoken about. Discord. Cord. Cord. D. You must wait 4 seconds before. What? All right. Discord. 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 Tags. Your or DM? DM. Let's see. I need to actually start up my Discord. Oh, goodness. I don't usually keep it open. Oh, goodness. Oh, man. How far along in the recording are we? Oh, gosh. We've been spinning this thing for 12 minutes now. Oh, gosh. All right. There he is. Hello?
Hello.
There you are. Okay, yeah. I'm sitting here like, that guy's not counting correctly. So, I am recording, just so you know. I'm going to move this out of the way. Boop, like that. Okay. Actually, okay. I'm just going to bump these guys off my plot for a second. Bye, buddy. Boop. And who's the other one? Bye, buddy. There we go. Okay. So
it won't fit in the spot. Like, before it did, and now it won't.
You should be able to, like, the way I've been doing it is I put my camera looking through the hole from the backside. Like, I'm inside the house looking up at my avatar through the hole. That's the only way I've been able to drop it in there.
Before, I had it good, and then, like, now I can't do it. Here, how do I get in the house then? Here.
Right. Here, maybe we can do it from inside the house? There we go.
Oh, gosh.
Inside. Yep, there you go. There you go. So, mine's going to be facing that direction. And yours should be facing that direction. So you're going to be putting it on that wall, facing that way.
Oh, you want a corner piece?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Okay, I've got mine lined up. Oh gosh, seriously, dude. Okay. Forbes is jumping around.
Why won't it let me scroll out? I'm sorry.
No, you're fine.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, is it set, ready to go?
Yes.
All right, I'm going to count down. 3, 2, 1, go. Place it on go. Oh, not yet. I meant, like, when I...
You counted down and you said, go on, go.
It was an example. Like, okay, we're going to do it here. Okay, so you actually have to move that out of place because right now I still see it. So, Like, move it down beside your... Or on, there you go. Okay. Okay. Okay, my blueprint is in place. I'm gonna have like an entire episode in one tile. Are you there? Hello? Shadow? Did he leave? I can't hear you anymore. Can you hear me? Okay. I'll count it down. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Yay! We did it, Shadow! It's done! Maybe. I gotta look and see how it looks. He says, yay! Oh, wow. That is... Look at that. That's... Oh, it's a corner piece, dude. Oh, my goodness. Ah, it worked! Oh, goodness. You want to do it again? Do it on the next one up? I don't know if you can still hear me. Alright. Hold on. Let me leave the call and I'll come back. Alright. Testing 1, 2.
Yeah, can you hear me?
Yep, I can hear you.
There we go.
Okay, which one of these did you take? Because I can't tell.
Which one did I take? Give me a second. I'm lost in your house.
Okay. Gotcha.
Okay, so which one do you mean?
Alright, hold on. Let's open up the door to the garage. There we go.
Oh, there's code.
Oop. And, okay. I'll take from the front row, right here. You take from the back row.
Okay. I can't see. There we go.
There we go.
I choose you.
Spookwood, I choose you. Use wedge attack. Wait, what? All right. I'm in place, ready to go. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm going in the same direction, right?
Yeah, same way you were before.
Okay. Please, there, go. Yeah, there we go.
3, 2, 1, go. Yay! We're getting corner pieces. Oh, it's so amazing.
Noise. Now that I can hear you, I know when to put it. You took front piece again, right?
Yep. I'm taking from the fronts. Okay.
Oh, it's there. Okay.
I'm ready on the next one.
Let me get it in place. Starting to lag a bit. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Yay! That is so awesome!
I didn't think you could do that, though. Like, I thought, like, it would push it out or delete itself.
I don't know. Should I save it and reload it and see if it works?
Yeah, maybe.
Before we get loaded all the way... Okay, yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. So... Let's load, same slot, reload, and then we'll see what happens. Dude, that is awesome. Corner pieces. Thank you to whoever commented that to me in the comments section. That was amazingly awesome. I probably would have figured it out later, I'm just saying. You know, I'm pretty good at the whole lumber thing. I'm just kidding. Thank you.
Yeah.
There we go. Yeah, when I started up the game and started recording, I'm like, I gotta find somebody who's gonna be able to do this with me. And then I look over, I'm like, Black Shadow! What's up, buddy?
It was destiny.
He will play alone. Wait, who, what? Upcoming gifts, noob face, about Axby's axe will be on box like end was glow. Why you reload? He will play alone, saddy face. What? Can you sign when you're done, when you're not done? What? I am very confused right now.
They thought you were leaving.
Totes leaving. Video ruined. Sad day. Just kidding. It's amazing. And I can't say love. Love you guys. Oh, I can't say what? Love.
You. Their tagging system's really, like, it's so confusing.
I was just talking about that. You saw that developers can now add social things to their games?
Like, no, I didn't.
Yeah, you can add your Twitter, you can add your YouTube, you can add Discord.
Oh.
Yeah. You can add a Discord link to your Discord, right? And it encourages it to, for anybody that looks at the game, they're like, oh, you can go to Discord. And yet you can't say the word Discord. Discord.
Now that makes no sense at all.
This board. Dis. Oh, des. Cord. Desk cord. Desk cord. Okay. I'm sorry. Distracted. Distracted globe.
Okay. So did it work?
Look, oh, look. It did.
Tagged out the D.
It's like, wait, what's he spelling? Hold on.
It worked. It stayed. It's a miracle.
Yay. I love it so much. I have corners. So, okay. Grab your next one on the back. Here. Boop. Let's just continue these out. I'll try and get as many in here as I can. We are, how far along am I? We are 22 minutes, so we've got 8 minutes remain. 8, 9, 10, yeah, 8 minutes of awesome.
Okay, go in the spot. Okay, there we go. I'm ready.
Okay, and right there. 3, 2, 1, go. Yay! I'm still amazed at that. That's just amazing.
It is pretty cool, though. It is. I thought that would be a blueprint, though. Oh, wait, you went on the roof.
Well, I'm looking to see, what are we going to do here? Because this is where the roof doesn't match up. I guess we could just do the same thing that we've always been doing. Try that.
That we've always been doing.
Forever. It's been the longest time.
Yes. But my blueprint won't go.
My blueprint won't go either, because that is the wrong kind of block. Hold on. Let me grab this one here. There we go. And you're not going to be able to use that one. Okay, so you need to use this one. And
so I'm going to...
Yeah.
Do I place this one on the roof by yours?
Yeah. Just stick it over there on the side.
Okay, and then pick this one.
Uh-huh. So the top pieces are not 3x4s. There are 3x3s or 4x4s or something. They're different.
They're 3x3s. These ones are, anyway. And those ones are 3x4s, I think.
Oh, hold on. Okay, I've got mine in place, if you're ready.
Mine won't go in place, though. I'm going to try to go below. It won't place here. Go in place, young Padawan.
Oh, no. Will it? No. It should. Hold on. What? Is this not the same kind of piece as that one? Hold on. Yeah, these are the same pieces. Huh. And I need to rotate mine again. There we go. Okay. Got mine rotated.
I got mine in place.
3, 2, 1, go. Oh, that is weird.
Did it work? I can't see.
It did, but that's going to be off for the rest of them because
it's like now I see.
It's like a fourth off.
It's like an X.
Well, I didn't plan that out at all.
You're a wizard, Harry.
You're a wizard, Harry. I'm a Walt. And that's because... Why? That's because these are 3x3s, not the correct size. That's why. Okay, so I'm just gonna have to take that one back off. Move. It's just gonna be odd. That's all.
Odd. That's my middle name.
It'll work. It'll be fine. It's okay. I mean, it's still got coverage right there. So, the roof itself will be fine. Okay. Let's do this side right here. These corners, because these are all even. They don't get uneven until the opposite side, and then that's when it gets weird and funky.
Okay, so we grab one of these, right?
We can actually, yes. I'll grab the front. You grab the back.
Oh yeah, these are 3x4s and those were 3x3s. So you were correct. So wait, which one are we doing?
The first one on right where you're standing. Right.
So which direction do I go? Do I go the direction I'm facing?
Yep, and I will go the direction I'm facing. Like that.
Okay.
Well, not now, but, you know, you got the idea.
Sure, yes, sir. Let me get it in place.
Oh, gosh.
Why don't you get out of place? Okay, there we go. I'm ready.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Yay. Dude, cool. That's still amazing. Oh, no, I forgot gutters. You know what? Doesn't matter. there's no brains. We're good.
Defaultio, add that to your next update. Rain, snow, falling snow. Rain.
That would be really cool, like a weather system.
Add tornadoes too. Blow around trees.
You might need to come down below and face it from the inside.
I should hopefully be it. Please go. Yeah, there we go. I got it. In.
Cool. 3, 2, 1, go. Nice. Dude, that is so cool.
I want to see a tidal wave.
See, that's going to be my screenshot right there. Angle wedges.
Boom. Looks like a kite. That one open space.
It does. Stick.
Like the little lion is the string.
Okay, hold on. We need... Wait, is that? Oh, those are posts. No, I thought that was spookwood.
Do you need spookwood?
Nope, I got a thing of it over here.
Oh, I'm blind.
It just takes forever to cut. That's all.
Lift on three, Code. Oh,
okay. Live with the legs, not the back. Okay. You got an axe?
Nope.
What? Alright.
Oh, I didn't even think I loaded. I must have... Oh yeah, I respawned to get to my base. And then I respawned again. I must have dropped my axe. Oh, I was trying to find your face, man.
Come on, come on, come on. No, this way, this way. This way. Come on, please. Okay, there we go. Push, push, push. Ugh, this thing is so heavy.
Defaultio, can you fix that? Like, it's harder to carry stuff like that when it's so big. Like, you literally have to drag a tree across the ground and it glitches sometimes.
I know what his response would be. Well, wood's not supposed to be modded. Be like, true, Defaultio, true. But now that it is. Oh, that's gonna be a while. Where is it cutting at? I hope that's it, because I'm just gonna start chopping.
I chop. Oh, my finger. Have you heard that song?
Oh no. Oh. No! 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 Hey, I got a blueprint. Oh, wait, no.
That whole stack went in the blueprint.
That entire thing just dropped right here. Who left these here? This is ridiculous. It was it? Okay. Well, I think that's... Maybe
you check my base?
Yeah, let me get rid of these blueprints before we do that again.
Okay, where's the car I came in? Is that it? I think it's it. Over there. Hello, Mr. Car, is that you?
That's I think that's it. That was all the spookwood I had. No. No.
I really hope I have some.
Well, this episode just got a lot more interesting, you know, to say the least. It's
wasting wood with code.
Well, there's kind of a new saying that, like, people will come to watch you win, but they'll stay to watch you lose. See? Huh?
Yeah.
That's why, oh. Why all the new thumbnails look like somebody with an expression on their face like, or, like, oh my gosh, what happened? I gotta watch. What horrible possible thing happened during the video that made them make that expression?
I have at least one piece. Like half the size of the one you had.
Actually, I need to do that. I need to pose with like a like that, and then I'll take that and I'll put this into the thumbnail, and then I could put like one of those emojis with the blue face on it. Like no. Oh my goodness. Did he see it go in? Because he's bringing me some spook wood.
Oh, he must have.
He's like, Code, I saw what happened.
I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry. Here, take mine.
Wait, he doesn't think he did it, right?
I hope not.
Okay. I hope that's not the case. I would feel so bad if he's like, I'm sorry I did that. Because that was totally my fault. Hi. Thank you. Did you see what happened?
I gotta slide this wood. Oh, it won't slide. It's stuck.
He's like, I will get more. Aw. About... Nothing. Never mind. Thank you. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. There we go. Up and over. Oh.
Oh, why won't it go in my car? Why won't it lift? Okay, there we go. All right.
It's too heavy to lift up in the cars.
No, it's like way smaller than yours. Like it's a normal piece of wood, and it wouldn't lift up. Jeez, I need to go back to the gym. I guess I've been out way too long.
You've been out of lumber, son. Need to get back in here, do some lifting to those heavy lava wood trees.
Yeah. One tree, two tree, three tree, go.
I eat lava wood for breakfast. Actually, it's quite nice with a bit of ham. Wait, what? What did he say? Never mind. Okay, hold on. I'm almost halfway through. Halfway through. Oh gosh. Wait, how long's the video so far?
That's huge.
36 minutes long so far.
Oh wow. That's like nothing compared to my little block.
Oh gosh.
I don't even know if I can get it out of the car.
I got it in the episode. Oh gosh. We gotta kill it. Hold on, I'll get this in there and then we can. Oh gosh, there we go. Okay. Look, I can lift this one. Wait, maybe.
That's no. Like the size of the one I brought.
this is so dense and so heavy I can't lift it by itself. I got it.
You lagged for me there for a second. Like, one minute you're trying to lift it up, the next you're pushing lava wood.
Yeah, oh. Like the wood or the push glitch from before is like 100 times worse now. Because you saw how hard it was to move the spook wood, right?
Yeah.
Oh, well. I've already lifted it, so it's stuck in place now. Okay, just to give you an example.
Lift it.
You can basically push everything around just by throwing something else into it.
It's too easy to steal someone's stuff.
No. Oh, no. Who put it on three... Hey, wait a second. Look here. Look.
I'm looking.
Okay. Do you remember the profile of the wood being gone?
Wait, what?
The cross section of the wood. Right here?
Yeah.
It's back. Do you see it?
The little image of the wood? Yeah.
Yeah. That was gone for the longest time.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It broke whenever you put in the L2 or the max 2 L's.
Well, it's back. Yay. Hooray.
Guess who's back? Back again.
Everyone's bringing me wood.
All right, hold on. At the W, I need to cut it right here. I apologize, fans, for the long video.
For the long haul.
Cool. Yeah, consider it extra footage. There we go. Boop. Did you get it up there? Oh, he's trying. Okay, buddy. We'll lift on the count of three. Ready? Lift. Oh, teamwork, making the dream work.
I'm about to respawn my car. I'm starting to get very impatient. Oh, there we go. Yeah, finally. You come out now.
Uh-oh.
Not Wiley. Oh, never mind. There you go. There you go, buddy. There you go.
And then this one's going to, like, plunger it along. Actually, that would be a really good troll if you were to place down a sawmill at the same time, place down like a 1x1 right in the middle so you couldn't see it. That way, any wood that goes in gets stuck on the 1x1 and never gets planked. Just saying. Might take a bit to figure out. No, don't do that. Don't troll people. Oh, gosh. I need to, like, write that one down, though. That's a good one.
Oh, wow.
Do you need help? Need help? Need help?
Yeah.
All right. All right. Lift on the count of three. Lift. One, two, three. Teamwork. Up, up, up.
I lost my mouse, and I have to use my, what is it called? The built-in mouse pad on my laptop.
Trackpad?
Yeah. I think. Pretty sure.
Oh, gosh. Is that not going? That's not going. I'm going to have to, like, chop off this little bitty end right here. Hold on, I'm trying.
It seems like this piece is still going through.
There it goes. Oh, wow.
Yeah, there we go.
We gotta move this, it's going to explode. All gifts for this base, you need to place in the back. Oh, my goodness.
Move that way, please.
The lag is real. Oh, there's a present. It's rolling down. No.
They see me rolling.
In my pink truck. Okay, come on. Oh, there we go. I was like trying to jump out of the truck and it wasn't going anywhere. Okay. We gotta end the episode. We gotta. I'm sorry, guys. We took way too long. But you have an awesome episode of Lumber, so I'm very proud. Thank you, Black Shadow, for joining me. Appreciate it so much.
No problem, Bob.
Thank you for watching this episode of Lumber Tycoon 2 with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate, joined by the amazing Black Shadow Gaming 1. Don't forget to check out his channel and do like friend request and make him famous and show him love. Because he's awesome. Love you guys very much. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Do all those cool things I'm supposed to call out at the end. But it's really your choice in the end. Love you guys very, very much. I mean, I cannot express the love that I feel from you guys, the subscribers, the viewers. You guys are amazing. Seriously. Outro.